We don't want cracking heads. Okay, Connor. Good job we had a practice. Now, from about here, you need to dive instead of going here and then falling over. Okay, let's have another practice.
Score try, Connor, dive early.
Problem is, Connor's a rugby player, so he doesn't know what diving's about.
What?
Come on then. Dive, there we go, okay, right, thank you. Right, you go back to the beginning again, Connor. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Do you think you can go through this hoop? Shall we have a try? Okay. You ready? Okay, when you're ready. The thing is, when we come to worship, sometimes our perspective's too small and we minimise God. And sometimes we miss the target altogether. So let's just make God a bit bigger. Pass for the other one. I think this one's a bit more like it, Connor. But I couldn't get a piece of tissue paper that would stop flapping. Right, okay, this time. Are you ready? And sometimes, no matter what we do, we miss the target. And we don't get to meet with God. So this morning, Connor, we want to get everybody to meet with God, don't we? So we need to burst through this target into God's presence. Scripture in the Old Testament talks about the